Hey, hi, Uncle Joe. What is that?
Monday night, she's in the actual life. In the stores. Well, at least we got Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.
Are you having tummy time? You look like you're having a little adventure. Yeah. Are you escaping prison? What are you doing? Are you dancing? She might have to get in there, probably isn't many hotels.
Well, that's what he said too. So he's like, just be aware. He's like, so maybe it would be great if you could just wait till we get there.
Well, I was like,
okay, well, that worked out.
It all worked out, but then it worked out better too, because then I talked to Charlie and like about cars and stuff, and then we just ended up talking for like an hour one day, and then he was like, oh, you know.
Good German names.
And look at it, look at that.
Pretty yellows.
Yeah.
Hi.
I like that.
What are you doing? Yeah.
Reggie.
He bites it.
Reggie tried to get the pillow.
Oh boy. Hey, Marcus. Puppy. No, no. He's coming up.
Oh, that was too good.
Reggie,
oh, no.
Don't bite that one.
No, that's not you.
Because of that.
Marcus!
Where's Grandpa?
Marcus, look at Grandpa. He's looking at Joe. Look at me. Marcus! Okay, everybody look at me. Smile. Okay. Marcus!
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 Look over here, buddy.
Marcus! There you go.
Wave the pillow.
Yeah.
Got it?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Do I see this? You want to touch this? Is it cool?
Everyone look at Ma. She's like, ooh.
Randy's like a new toy.
Oh, you like the yellow?
No. No, not for you. Not for you, good boy.
Oh, that's
hey,
a good
there's
one.
Oh, my God. Oh, you're such a good boy. That's your name. Where's Daddy?
Marcus! Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And more sound and stuff going on than some of the bigger ones. I was like,
no.
No, you don't like that.
Well, you got used to it.
That was too much.
Oh, buddy.
Poor little buddy.
What I did want to do is get him, like, so scared of,
I completely forgot about it.
Poor little fella. Yeah, you didn't make all that noise. Yeah.